Hamon!
Guys, out!
Well, I don't know if I should say it is something to do with the technique, but I've been practicing for a good time, and I've also been working hard during the off season. So I think part of this is contributing to what we are seeing now.
It's a big win, definitely. A bigger margin than usual, but still a big win. Slight improvement. It's good confidence for the boys, a good springboard to go for.
We came here with the mindset of winning this game, but unfortunately it didn't happen. As a coach, I think I'm going to take the blame. You know, when even things go wrong, the coach is the one taking the blame when the player don't follow the structure.